It's going down Friday, 49th from Parkside, aka Parkside Suites. Welcome to Hollywood, my man Hollywood and birthday party. You already know, last year niggas hated on it, man. This year's a fucking masterpiece going down. Man, explain the shit how it's going down, like.
We're gonna do it this year, right, man. Last party in March, everybody couldn't get in. I mean, it was a club fault, but for my birthday party, everything will be right. So we're gonna show y'all what doors y'all going, regular people, VIP people, and birthdays through to a whole different door. And we brought so many people out last time that we had to build a whole new floor. It took a month, it's done. It's called the Black Room. We're gonna show y'all all that. So for my 24th birthday party, I'm gonna bring them out what I do best, man. So I mean, get ready.
People that got passes and all that. Look for y'all right here. This entrance right here. Man.
Doing a lot right now, but this man. Is the
line gonna go this way. For everybody that ain't buy tickets or got a pass, just line up right here. Everybody that's VIP and that's a birthday, we're gonna take y'all down here to the VIP.
Man, right there. Show them all this parking too, man. We got a lot of parking. Show them all this parking. We got a lot of parking.
Just get there early, man. So we ain't parking on the back block. It's an official 1 week notice. It's Monday. I mean, party Friday. I do this shit.
And like y'all did last time, none of that bum rushing the door, all that nut ass shit, man. Just relax. You're getting in. Getting in, trust me.
I'm gonna show y'all. Don't forget my man Lee. It's his birthday too. It's 25th birthday party.
We gonna like, show y'all what we had to build. We build a whole nother floor to a Black Room. Y'all ain't never seen this shit before. We gonna show y'all. We start from the bottom. We gonna work our way up. But the tapes mix. Black tape, red tape, all on one way. Getting on the floor. Getting on the floor.
Last night, I swear to God, half a million on the floor. We're going to switch it around, you know what I mean? Like, we're not going to have a bar back there. We're going to do all in the whole another side right there. Better speakers, you know what I mean? Food will be back there. Let's take it to the spin bar. Oh, yeah, we giving away 100 bottles, too. Don't remember. Don't forget, we not fraud, neither. 100 bottles. Nouveau, Hennessy, Goose, Ciroc. What else people were saying they wanted?
Patron,
whatever. We're giving away 100 bottles to random people. I'd rather be a group of girls, but make sure y'all come do it. I'm gonna look out for niggas too.
It's a skinny bar right here, like, you know what I mean?
It's the bar you cluttered. It's gonna be a big ass bar on the whole other side. Up in the white drop, like I play for the white side. Play with them white rocks, play with them white
squares. You got it what you want, who the fuck cares? All right, we're gonna take y'all to the Black, man. Black on Black, man. Stay the paranoia.
Y'all already seen it, you mean champagne room and all that. You already seen that. Ain't gonna show you. You mean it's the white room, you already been in the white room.
You mean you already for a couple special birthdays I got. You know, that's your table. Y'all had y'all bottle on
that. See the white room already, you mean? We wanna take y'all to the Black room. We just built it, man. Take you to the Black room right now. All Black room, man.
You're gonna be out of breath a little bit, man.
Man, so many floors, maybe get tired of coming up here.
This is what it is. We gotta get this shit built at the 13.
We got another stage, man. Don't get fucked up.
He still ain't doing it. He's on, I think, what is it? Two TVs, one TV.
Yeah, man, we got a flash screen in there. I mean, we gonna rock out like this, even though the pole about to get built in here and a mirror. This thing about to be a little strip club on top.
Get fucked up. Huh? I'm shutting everybody. I look for my cut. I don't even want to name no names. I'm shutting everybody. For real.
All y'all dickheads that think we flopped. Oh my God, did we flop?
My door did 20,000. I mean, 20,000 is a flop. And
he did 20 on y'all dickheads. Our budgets do y'all niggas doors. Door. Man, our budgets be 5,000-6,000. Y'all niggas do that on y'all doors, man.
Who's the first niggas that for the Parkside to do 20? Other niggas didn't.
Y'all niggas doing 8,000-6,000 all that bullshit, man. Nah, that's our expenses, man. We pay that for radio. We pay that for radio, the lights and all that bullshit, man. Like, y'all niggas' doors ain't shit, man. Put your money where your mouth is. Let's bet doors, man. Let's bet doors.
Right. Well, y'all niggas trying to come on the 17th.
You got a free pass. Please come with some money. Don't come out.
And bring ID. All these dumbass chicks coming with no ID. Like,
we understand the ticket.
Your work ID anything, your CCP, anything, bring your damn ID. Like,
please don't come at the 10:30, then you can't get in. Get there early, man. So y'all get in.
We ain't closed until 4, though.
Yeah,
so
4 in the morning.
You know, you still can come like around 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. It might be the day.
Last year, niggas hit it on solo. We had about 15, 2,000. Yeah, last year, yeah, I mean. This year, we're going to bring car. I ain't saying it, so I'm looking at 2,500. We ain't playing with y'all. And we got a fashion show on the D.A.
And do better, you would do better. Real rap. Give away 100 free bottles.
Free bottles, like.
He said that shit earlier, but
100 free bottles. Not bottom shelf, it's top shelf.
Not bottom shelf.
If you go in there, at my birthday party, we had the real open bar. It was top shelf. Niggas was really in here fucked up.
Really?
It's a red carpet event with Hollywood Lights. Don't forget, man. All y'all motherfuckers, man, y'all think y'all do this, y'all don't. Y'all just thinking because it's easy money. If y'all buzz ain't right, don't throw parties, man. It ain't that easy. You can't just throw a party if you ain't got no buzz,
bro. I'm the king of Philly, bro. I'm doing this shit for 5 years, man. Like, that nigga don't know how easy this shit is, dog. I probably done made about 500,000 off the party so far.
You ain't gonna see my man die in the suit no more in your life.
So Make sure you're there, you know what I mean? Let's fit it out of here.
He ain't wearing a hat. He had a hat on for like nine years now.
We gonna wrap this shit up, man. Enough of all the talking. Meet us here Friday, man. No hating, man. Come out with y'all money. Don't hate on the party. If you get money, there's no reason why you should hate on parties, man. Just come and have a good fucking time. Real rap, man. We fucking your bitches are as it is. Like, real rap, man. Just come have a good time.
So,
you know what I'm saying?
This Friday, April 17th. Be there.